For the first time in a long time, we have a moment of respite. I intend to make the most of it. It's important that people in the last city feel like they're living, not just surviving. To that end, I've asked Eva Levante to bring back the Guardian Games. This is an opportunity for Titans, Warlocks, and Hunters alike to celebrate the Traveler's gifts with a little healthy competition. At the end of the games, one class will rise above the others. And if I recall correctly, the last time we did this, my Titans achieved what can only be described as a blowout. But don't forget, whoever wins, we're all on the same side. Good luck out there, Guardian.
Requisition approved.
Farewell.
Be the one who moves.
What the? That they are fighting for the same side. I still can't believe this is home. Welcome to the Guardian Games. This is a tradition started by our very own Commander Zavala, a way of celebrating the unique strengths of your class. I know you Guardians thrive on competition. Some light-hearted games are exactly what we need right now. Good luck, my friend, and have fun. Wonderful. Stay safe.
Hive broods value strength over all else. When you and Shaw forced Nivolta to flee, you weakened her position.
She'll be desperate for victory to regain her footing.
Well, that desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian.
Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Nivolta. That can't be for nothing.
It won't be.
steady. I know how those nerves feel. Pack it away, eyes down the sights.
Raiding party ahead. Don't seem thrilled by the most strength.
I don't appreciate it.
Dense hive signatures in a facility up ahead.
Navota is gathering a swarm.
We might be walking into a trap.
That's the gig. We carry the light where no one else can. Burned out the rest of Devota's hiding spots. She's got nowhere to run.
A well-crafted snare.
Just doing my part. It's in your hands now, Guardian.
Thank you.
ass. Maeve. They can rest easier now, thanks to you.
Couldn't have done it without you, Shaw.
Maybe. Don't sell yourself short. I see a spark in you, Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your head, okay? This is only the beginning of your story.
Excellent work. Return to the tower.
We have accomplished so much. Never forget that.
Not strangers anymore, little lad. You can call me Elsie. Or Elizabeth. Whatever works.
Okay. Elizabeth it is. But I prefer Ghost. So, what's our plan?
Despite our best efforts, the Vexgate within remains active thanks to Aramis. Destroying it loses us a vital link to the Vex. A story for another time, perhaps. For now, we need to focus on stopping any further incursions from the portal.
Understood. We'll take care of it. here we are again, cleaning up another of Clovis Bray's messes.
I'm sure wherever he is, he's laughing at us. He's the reason all this is here in the first place. The darkness told him to build the portal. It's his fault the Vex invaded. His fault so many people died. I did everything I could to help. It still wasn't enough.
There's no use in quantifying the help you give. Any amount of time, you've done far more than most.
And it's only just begun, little light.
Find us when they do.
I do indeed. Thanks again.